Carbon has 15 known isotopes, from 8C to 22C, two of which are stable. The longest-lived radioisotope is 14C, with a half-life of 5,700 years. This is also the only carbon radioisotope found in naturalia. Euro trace quantities are formed cosmogenically by the reaction 14N plus 1Na 14C plus 1Au. The most stable artificial radioisotope is 11C, which has a half-life of 20.334 minutes. All other radioisotopes have half-lives under 20 seconds, most less than 200 milliseconds. The least stable isotope is 8C, with a half-life of 2.0 × 10^21 s. Averaging over natural abundances, the standard atomic mass for carbon is 12.01078 U. Carbon-11, carbon-11 or 11C is a radioactive isotope of carbon that decays to boron-11. This decay mainly occurs due to positron emission. However, around 0.23% of the time, it is a result of electron capture. It has a half-life of 20.334 minutes. 11C11B plus E plus plus O½, E plus 69871538089427520000 unregistered trademark 0.96MeV. 11C plus A11B plus O½, E plus 69873172309444260000 unregistered trademark 1.98MeV. Carbon-11 is commonly used as a radioisotope for the radioactive labeling of molecules in positron emission tomography. Among the many molecules used in this context is the radioligand, 11C, DASB. Natural isotopes. There are three naturally occurring isotopes of carbon, 12, 13, and 14. 12C and 13C are stable, occurring in a natural proportion of approximately 99:1. 14C is produced by thermal neutrons from cosmic radiation in the upper atmosphere, and is transported down to Earth to be absorbed by living biological material. Isotopically, 14C constitutes a negligible part. But, since it is radioactive with a half-life of 5,700 years, it is radiometrically detectable. Since dead tissue doesn't absorb 14C, the amount of 14C is one of the methods used within the field of archaeology for radiometric dating of biological material. Paleoclimate, 12C and 13C are measured as the isotope ratio I13C in benthic foraminifera and used as a proxy for nutrient cycling and the temperature-dependent air-sea exchange of CO2. Plants find it easier to use the lighter isotopes when they convert sunlight and carbon dioxide into food. So, for example, large blooms of plankton absorb large amounts of 12C from the oceans. Originally, the 12C was mostly incorporated into the seawater from the atmosphere. If the oceans that the plankton live in are stratified, then the surface water does not mix very much with the deeper waters, so that when the plankton dies, it sinks and takes away 12C from the surface, leaving the surface layers relatively rich in 13C. Where cold waters well up from the depths, the water carries 12C back up with it. So, when the ocean was less stratified than today, there was much more 12C in the skeletons of surface-dwelling species. Other indicators of past climate include the presence of tropical species, coral growths rings, etc. Tracing food sources and diets, the quantities of the different isotopes can be measured by mass spectrometry and compared to a standard. The result is expressed as parts per thousand. Stable carbon isotopes in carbon dioxide are utilized differentially by plants during photosynthesis. Grasses in temperate climates follow a C3 photosynthetic pathway that will yield I13C values averaging about to 26.5 €. Grasses in hot arid climates follow a C4 photosynthetic pathway that produces I13C values averaging about to 12.5 €. It follows that eating these different plants will affect the I13C values in the consumer Euro unregistered trademark S body tissues. If an animal eats only C3 plants, their I13C values will be from an 18.5 to a 22.0 € in their bone collagen and a 14.5 € in their appetite. In contrast, C4 feeders will have bone collagen with a value of a 7.5 euro and apatite value of a 0.5 euro. In actual case studies, millet and maize eaters can easily be distinguished from rice and wheat eaters. Studying how these dietary preferences are distributed geographically through time can illuminate migration paths of people and dispersal paths of different agricultural crops. However, human groups have often mixed C3 and C4 plants, or mixed plant and animal groups together. Table: bold for stable isotopes, subsequently decays by double proton emission to 4He for a net reaction of 8C4He plus 41H, immediately decays by proton emission to 8B, which immediately decays to 2 4He atoms for a net reaction of 9C24He plus 1Au plus E plus, immediately decays into 2 4He atoms for a net reaction of 9C24He plus 1Au plus E plus, immediately decays by proton emission to 4He for a net reaction of 9C24He plus 1Au plus E plus, used for labeling molecules in PET scans. The unified atomic mass unit is defined as 1/12 the mass of an unbound atom of carbon-12 at ground state, ratio of 12C to 13C used to measure biological productivity in ancient times and differing types of photosynthesis, has an important use in radio dating, primarily cosmogenic, produced by neutrons striking atoms of 14N, has one halo neutron, has two halo neutrons. Notes equals. The precision of the isotope abundances and atomic mass is limited through variations. The given ranges should be applicable to any normal terrestrial material. Values marked are not purely derived from experimental data, but at least partly from systematic trends. Spins with weak assignment arguments are enclosed in parentheses. Uncertainties are given in concise form in parentheses after the corresponding last digits. Uncertainty values denote one standard deviation, except isotopic composition and standard atomic mass from IUPAC, which use expanded uncertainties. Carbon-12 nuclide is of particular importance as it is used as the standard from which atomic masses of all nuclides are expressed. Its atomic mass is by definition 12 Da. Nuclide masses are given by IUPAP Commission on Symbols, Units, Nomenclature, Atomic Masses and Fundamental Constants. Isotope abundances are given by IUPAC Commission on Isotopic Abundances and Atomic Weights. See also, radiocarbon dating, cosmogenic isotopes, environmental isotopes, isotopic signature. References: A. B. Scobie, J. Lewis, GMK Capturing Carbon 11. Philosophical Magazine 2. 1089 euro 1099. Bibcode 1957 PMAG 2.1089 STOI 10.1080/1478643570824273. Retrieved March 27, 2012. A. B. Campbell, J. L. Lepper, W. Ledingham, K. W. D. Drever, R. W. P. The ratio of K capture to positron emission in the decay of 11C. Nuclear Physics in 96, 279 euro 287. Bibcode 1967 UPHA 96279 C DOI 10.1016/0375-9474/67/90712-9. Retrieved March 27, 2012. Tim Flannery, The Weathermakers, The History and Future of Climate Change, The Text Publishing Company, Melbourne, Australia. ISBN 1-920885-84-6, Tycott, R.H. Stable Isotopes and Diet, You Are What You Eat. Proceedings of the International School of Physics Enrico Fermi Course CLIV, edited by M. Martini, M. Milazzo and M. Psentini. Amsterdam, IOS Press. Hedges, Richard. Where Does Our Protein Come From? British Journal of Nutrition 95, 1031 Euro 2 DOI, 10.1079/BJN2006178.2. Universal Nuclide Chart Nucleonica. Isotope Masses from, G. Audi. A. H. Abstra. C. Thibault. J. Blackott. O. Bursalin. The New Base Evaluation of Nuclear and Decay Properties. Nuclear Physics A 729, 3-128. Bibcode, 2003 New PHA 729, 3A doi, 10.1016/J Nickel Pfizer. 2003.11.001. Isotopic Compositions and Standard Atomic Masses from, J.R. de Leter. J.K. Barr Paragraph HLKE. P. de Beaver. H. Heidegger. H.S. Pisa. K.J.R. Rosman. P.D.P. Taylor. Atomic Weights of the Elements. Review 2000 Inches. Pure and Applied Chemistry 75. 683 doi, 10.1351/PAC2003750606-83. M. E. Wizer. Atomic Weights of the Elements 2005 inches. Pure and Applied Chemistry 78, 2051-2066. Doi, 10.1351/PAC2006781120051. Lay Summary. Half-life, spin, and isomer data selected from the following sources. See editing notes on this article's talk page. G. Audi. A. H. Abstra. C. Thibault. J. Blackott. O. Bursalin. The New Base Evaluation of Nuclear and Decay Properties. Nuclear Physics A 729, 3-128. Bibcode, 2003 New PHA 729, 3A doi, 10.1016/J Nickel Pfizer. 2003.11.001. National Nuclear Data Center. New DAT 2.1 Database. Brookhaven National Laboratory. Retrieved September 2005. Northeast Holden. Table of the Isotopes. Indialide. CRC Handbook of Chemistry and Physics. CRC Press. Section 11. ISBN 978-0-8493-0485-9.